enjoying?
No, it's very hectic, especially, you know, the conflict of interest. Now that I'm promoting my film,
yes.
Everybody keeps asking questions about my political career also. So it gets very confusing. Ideally, I wouldn't want to have so many media interactions.
So there is no enjoyment in that? Or you are enjoying these both segments?
I think when you are in public service, there are responsibilities and they can kind of drain you. But when it comes to filmmaking, I enjoy it a lot.
All right. Yeah, please.
Hi, my name is Mohit Kaushik. There is a question that you have been advocated consistently in film industry, looking after women empowerment. So, what are आप कैसे जो आजकल जो society है वो dominating men है, तो उसको कैसे empowerment वगैरह उसको change कर सकते हैं?
I think you should not be concerned about who are dominating men and what they are doing. I think agar aap kisi ki company mein comfortable nahi hai, if somebody makes you feel uncomfortable, you should simply stay away from those people and be very alarmed and take care of yourself. And you should work on yourself and your life and empower, to basically focus on, kyunki there are so many people in the world, you know, and everybody is free to do their things. Even people are, you know, people just do their thing, and if they are, whatever they are doing, there is system, there is law and order to see that they are taken care of. You cannot help it in any way. So you can only help your life. So I suggest that you please focus on your life and be empowered, whether you want to study or you want to make career in any other profession. You should empower yourself.
Alright, okay, one more question. Yeah, please.
Hello ma'am, I'm your biggest fan. मैम, आपने अपने लाइफ में बहुत ही स्ट्रगल किया है, चाहे वो फिल्म इंडस्ट्री हो या फिर पॉलिटिक्स, आपने हर जगह झंडे गाड़े हैं। इमरजेंसी मूवी में आपने कुछ डायरेक्ट, प्रोड्यूस और एक्टिंग दोनों भी किए हैं। तो मैम, मेरा ये सवाल था कि इंडियन हिस्ट्री में एक पावरफुल वुमेन का रोल, आज की डेकेड में पावरफुल वुमेन जो आप कहलाती हैं, उसमें आपको क्या चुनौतीपूर्ण लगा उनका रोल प्ले करते हुए?
इंदिरा जी का रोल?
यस मैम।
काफ़ी चुनौतियाँ थी, सबसे ज़्यादा तो बहुत ज़्यादा एज डिफरेंस था। वो अपनी 60s में हैं और मैं अभी 30s में हूँ, तो उस तरह का एक मसल मास मुझे गिराना पड़ा। और इस तरह से उससे पहले मैंने एक फिल्म की थी धाकर, जिसमें मैंने एक्शन, तो मेरा काफ़ी एक फ्रेम ऐसा हो गया था कि कन्विंसिंग नहीं लग रहा था वो उस तरह से। तो आई थिंक फिजिकली चैलेंजिंग था।